So it starts with the discovery of homeopathy. Dr. Hahnemann discovered homeopathy in 1796. It's a therapeutic science. Dr. Hahnemann, in first edition of Organon of Medicine, said the diseases of human beings have been not treated rationally. So he confirmed it, because after passing MD degree in 1779, he started practicing. And he realized that the current practice is not curing the diseases of human beings rationally. The diseases are not treated according to any fixed principle or law. He wanted the concept of ideal cure while treating the patients. To cure means it should be mildly in every case of disease. Similar remedy is required to cure. And this prescription or administration of similar remedy is based on the law, fixed law, that is law of similars. So, and other easily comprehensible principles, easily understood principles. So, he starts his discussion in Organon of Medicine. The first aphorism, that is mission, and second is ideal cure. So, Dr. Hahnemann started on a mission to cure every patient. As we saw in the previous slide, mildly, then gently, that is no venesections, no bloodlettings, no torture to the patient. No large doses are given, no mixtures are given, no hazardous doses are given. The remedy is prescribed under a fixed law and principle. And other principles include the minimum dose, small dose, and single dose. The old school physician, those contemporary physicians of old school and Dr. Hahnemann's times focused only on pathological changes in organs which were visible. These were the signs. They measured the disease with instruments and considered it as tole causam. So, tole causam means removing the cause, and they screamed that they removed the cause of the disease very happily. But what was the situation? Tole causam. These physicians cried and claimed that they cure. They removed the diseased products. So, the diseased products were just removed. Example, removing of the diseased products is, the patient of hepatitis had vomiting and they thought it's in nature which relieves hepatitis by vomiting. This is minister nature. Physicians gave emetic tablets to induce more vomiting. They claim that they are assisting the nature to cure hepatitis. This is deuce nature. So this is also given by Dr. Hahnemann in the introduction of the Organon of Medicine. All of us know this. Further, tole causam, what is the concept behind this? Actually, tole causam is removal of cause. But where the physicians removing the cause? What were they doing actually? They were practicing derivation. Derivation is removing the products of disease. Example, pleural effusion is treated by removing the fluid. They consider they are removing the obnoxious disease matter and patient is cured. Dr. Hahnemann called it as materia pecans. they just removed the material cause of the disease. Means the disease products were removed, but the disease was not removed. No principle was present while giving such treatment. The auxiliary treatment was advised by Dr. Hahnemann. They also practiced electricity, galvanism, magnetism. They just gave some relief to the patient. This is not the cure. So this is a auxiliary treatment. So this is just the method that is practiced which will give palliation, and this is not cure. Dr. Hahnemann practiced homeopathy. He started practicing homeopathy after he discovered the law in 1796. So he practiced with law of similars, law of simplex, law of minimum and minute dose. Remedy was curative only if it produced similar symptoms in the healthy human beings as provers. So the law of similars, law of simplex, law of minimum and minute dose and minimum repetition was the guiding principles to practice homeopathy by Dr. Hahnemann. And remedy was curative only if it produced similar symptoms in the healthy human beings as provers. So the provers were healthy human beings. So remedy was curative only if it has produced such symptoms on the provers. Concept of disease was considered as a symptom of morbid state, that is the disease state, and a state prior to the morbid pathology. So we have to keep our attention on this sentence. What is the concept of disease? It is not just the visible pathology, but a state prior to this pathology. And pathology is visible and a state prior to it is invisible. So homeopathy is directing its treatment towards this invisible state. And how do we do this? How do we achieve this? That we will see further. So Dr. Hughes also advocates the concept of disease as discussed by Dr. Hahnemann. He said it is an illusion, that is imagination, false imagination, to know the disease through pathology. So very clearly Hughes is telling in his book, instead, disease is invisible alterations in general symptoms. That is the meaning of a state prior to the morbid pathology. They express it as mental generals and physical generals. So what are general symptoms? All of us know they are mental generals and physical generals. These are available to physician by case taking through his senses and not by instruments. Selection of remedy. So we understood what is disease, and disease is the, let's again see, keep it in mind, it is the disease is the invisible alterations in general symptoms before the morbid pathology. They express it only as mental generals and physical general symptoms. These are available to physician by case taking, and it is not that physician has to see this disease by instruments. So remedy is selected not on the morbid pathology but on this prior state, that is based on the general symptoms. Dr. Hughes says pathological knowledge has little to do with the selection of the remedy, and that is the homeopathic concept of disease. So the physician should pay primarily his attention on the general symptoms and then to the pathology. Knowledge of disease. So knowledge of disease is known by some collection of symptoms called as totality of symptoms. So symptoms are organized arrangement in analysis of case. So we are not just dealing with the group of symptoms, but we are analyzing these symptoms, and then what is this analysis? Is an organized arrangement of symptoms. And evaluation is grading of symptoms according to their importance or hierarchy. Remedy selection is done on characteristic symptoms. So knowledge of disease physician can get is via totality of symptoms. Totality of symptom is some collection of symptoms. And then we do analysis and evaluation. So totality consists of symptoms which are analyzed and evaluated. And the selection of remedy is based on the characteristic symptoms among totality. And that was all about the knowledge of disease. So Dr. Richard Hughes confirms and the Dr. Hahnemann's principles on the homeopathy and the concept of the totality of symptom, concept of disease in homeopathy is clearly explained. Thank you.